This is Rick here, 18th hole at Augusta. He's got about a 9-iron. The game of golf is one of the most popular outdoor activities in America. There's a professional circuit, endorsements, and big money involved. And judging by the way that I shoot compared to everyone else, hey, there's a lot of great golfers at every course. But think about it. Guys that play golf will never enter a tournament. They'll never make, most guys at least, will never make any kind of money at it. But they'll spend hundreds and thousands of dollars on equipment looking for that right feel. Most actually have equipment that surpasses their playing ability. They've got an obsession for the game that causes them to go out and find like-minded individuals with similar afflictions. And generally, it drives the spouses nuts. And the reason they do it, every once in a while, when the stars align, they'll link 3 to 4 shots together and they'll birdie a hole. And that's what gives them that sense of pride and that sense of importance. How we feel and where we feed our sense of self-worth is really important to us because it contributes to us leading an intentional life, being able to do the things that we want to do. It's also one of the Dale Carnegie drivers for success. Our skills combined with a confident attitude helps us win in golf and in our professional and personal lives. For more information, visit our website at minnesota.dalecarnegie.com.